Hello, I'm Flavia Durak. Today I'll talk about important steps to creating a successful marketing plan. A marketing plan is an essential element of any business because it allows you to determine the needs of the target audience, create a product or service that meets those needs, learn how to effectively communicate the product characteristics to the customer, and establish how you will promote the product or service. Before creating your marketing plan, you must conduct extensive market research in order to determine what the target audience wants and needs and how you can deliver the best possible results. A good marketing plan contains all of the following sections: an overview of your business in general and of the products and services being offered, a pricing strategy, a sales and distribution strategy, and an advertising and promotion strategy. The products and services overview. This part of the marketing plan is essential because it relies on highlighting the unique character of your product or service and how it will benefit your potential customers. In this section, you should provide details regarding the physical features of the product or service, other relevant characteristics, and how your product or service differs from the other products on the market. You should also point out all the benefits the respective product or service will have on customers, making sure you highlight those benefits which your target audience would appreciate the most. Of course, in order to do this, you must first know who your target audience is. This is done through extensive marketing research and questionnaires. You should be able to determine the age, sex, income, marital status, education level, location, interests, and background of your potential customers. The pricing strategy. Determining the right price for your product or service is another important step. Your price should be competitive yet allow you to obtain a reasonable profit. The price should be neither too high nor too low. In order to determine the best price, you should take into consideration your potential customers' financial possibilities and how much they are willing to pay. The sales and distribution plan. You need to establish how your customers will get access to your products and services. In order to do this, you need to determine the distribution methods you will use. For instance, you can choose to make your products available online, in a traditional store, or they can reach your customers via mail or a sales agent. You will also need to determine the distribution costs, the delivery conditions, packaging, and so forth. The advertising and promotion strategy. In this section, you should think about the message you are trying to convey to your customers and determine which media you will use to reach your target audience. You can promote your message using traditional advertising: TV, radio, websites, billboards, print advertising, business cards, and so on. You can also choose to promote your products using free samples, discounts, and other promotions through business directories and online listings, or using social networks and referrals from existing customers. Thank you, that's all for today. See you next time.